Has these same ideals, and the idea of trying to bring everybody together. Now, he says, "Well, let's talk to the enemy. Let's see if we can dissuade them from their way of life."
And he's getting criticized for that right now, too.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
But if we can talk to these people and bring them about to where we're all, you know, one world, we have to work it together to make it happen.
Right.
Let's try not to have enemies.
Mm-hmm.
It's inevitable. Let's try not to. Let's everybody be a friend.
Right.
Because we've got to work with this environment. We've got to save this world. We need a fresh start. I think Obama is the man to do this.
My priority is that it's not McCain.
Okay.
I really want them to get their act together.
No.
Why not McCain?
Because I'm terrified of the direction in which this country is going. The Democrats have to do it, but they have to get together. So I am at the moment not partisan either one way or the other in the Democratic Party, because it's really, really important just to be for the Democrats.
Okay.
The most important thing is to be united.
Who is not just, in my opinion, a great man, great politician, young and energetic, but also is a prominent and very fundamental opposition power to the recent government, recent politics, and I think America will vote for him and to give him opportunity to renew and to establish the fundamental values and establish them again, which was this country is based on.
Just to win an election here, but to rewrite the political map. If you look at the states that Barack Obama can put in play, we're no longer ceding the South. We're putting Mississippi in play. We're putting North Carolina in play. We're putting Idaho in play. We're putting Montana in play, North Dakota, South Dakota. And that doesn't just mean that we win an election, but that means when we want to try and address global warming, when we want to try and end a war that never should have been authorized, and make sure to promote a sensible and a sound foreign policy, that we have a governing majority, that we aren't writing off those states. The first time the people in Republican strongholds heard that message isn't at the State of the Union, but it's during a campaign. then people are invested in that. Then people know that their opinions, their values matter too. That's how you build a governing majority. Not just by being able to inspire people, but by going out there listening to people and making the case. For too long, we haven't made the case. And I think that Barack Obama is not only a candidate who can win in Massachusetts, I think he's a candidate who can win in North Carolina, I think he's a candidate who's going to win across his state, and I think we're going to see our country move in a direction, quite frankly, that none of us may have ever thought possible 4 or 8 or 10 years ago. So thank you for coming out tonight. Thank you for all you have done. Please continue to do more, and let's... I'm with the show.
I just feel like he's a very complex person, and that we need somebody that also, in a leader, has a vision.
Mm-hmm.
And I think inspiration is important, and I'm also really impressed with how he's organized his campaign.
Yeah.
That the people around him, I mean, I think a president has a vision and has intelligence, but he's also who they surround themselves with.
Right.
And he's surrounded himself with really bright people,
mm-hmm.
and I think that makes the difference.
Okay.
I can imagine that he'll have a good Secretary of State, and he'll have a good Vice President, and so on. So I think he has a world view that, and plus the intelligence that
okay.
will really help him. So I think it's how you define experience.
I'm for Obama because I think he brings a new voice into the whole process. And I don't want to be cliche, but
mm-hmm.
a voice of hope. I think he has a real feel for the American people, the United States in general.
Mm-hmm.
And I just feel he's a fantastic candidate. There are other good candidates, to be quite honest.
Okay.
But he just strikes me as a candidate that I want to support. This is a time of, God, we're in such a great time as far as voting, as far as the
oh,
whole
yeah.
political process. I mean, look at this. They're setting records on this election alone.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a matter of finding a candidate that you like and supporting him or her to the best of your ability.